Welcome back to the Healthy Voyager. We're here in Santa Barbara, California.
Santa Barbara is one of Southern California's most beautiful towns. Nestled between mountains and the Pacific Ocean, Santa Barbara is a hub for shopping, dining, and California history rolled into one great town. Whether it's fun in the sun or exploring the gorgeous Spanish-style architecture, you'll fall in love with this old west-turned beach chic town. Located in the heart of Santa Barbara, this late 1800s Victorian bed and breakfast is an Alice in Wonderland themed gem. Looking around, you will find all sorts of Alice in Wonderland goodies, as well as keeping in line with the Victorian era style. And some fun facts, President McKinley stayed here and Julia Childs taught at the Cheshire Cat Cooking School.
That's mine. Staying in Alice's room.
The inn is comprised of suites and villas, along with a beautiful garden area open to all guests to lounge and relax. The rooms are Alice in Wonderland themed, so no two are alike. Should you want to hang out in the garden and read a book by the fountain, or soak in the gazebo hot tub, the Cheshire Cat Inn is the ideal place for a well-deserved getaway. Located across from El Presidio in downtown is Sojourner Cafe. Sojourner is always my first stop when I visit Santa Barbara because it's a wonderfully casual diner-style eatery with tons of healthy and special diet options.
Sandwich and a milkshake. Thank you.
After a long drive, I was down for some comfort food, and Sojourner is the perfect spot for a vegan shake and sandwich. Back at the Cheshire Cat, I hit up happy hour before dinner.
Cheers! It's hors d'oeuvre hour at the Cheshire Cat Inn from 5 to 6. Nice little spread, and vino. So I'm about to have dinner at the Spiritland Bistro. It's organic cuisine, so follow me. Wine and food.
Spiritland's menu was second to none, as it clearly tells you all of the items that can accommodate all special diets. Gluten-free, soy-free, vegan, raw, no worries. Spiritland has you covered. The staff is beyond knowledgeable about the cuisine. If you're a first-timer like me, you'll be delighted to hear about all their locally sourced organic ingredients, their phenomenal specials, and how incredibly eco-friendly they are. I started with a delicious artichoke appetizer. It was difficult to save room for my entree.
So I've got a Thai coconut yellow curry with baked tofu and jasmine rice and tons of sauteed Asian veggies. I'm so excited to dig in. And I'm gonna.
Dessert is a must at Spiritland. I ordered up the appleberry crisp, and as full as I was, I had no regrets. The next morning, I headed down to breakfast at the inn. There were plenty of vegan goodies for me to start my day right. The inn offers a deluxe continental breakfast in the main house, and if you're feeling indulgent, you can get breakfast in bed. Just order up the night before, and upon rising, you'll have a yummy meal waiting for you. After After soaking up some sun, I headed up State Street to Pizza Guru, a pizza shop that caters to all sorts of special diets, from omnivores to gluten-free vegans. Locally sourced organic ingredients, daily specials that all sorts of foodies can enjoy, even gluten-free beer to watch the game with. Pop over to Pizza Guru with anyone and everyone you know. Next stop, dinner at the Natural Cafe.
So as you can see, I'm at the Natural Cafe. They have locations all across Santa Barbara and Ventura County, and I've come for dinner. Let's dine.
The Natural Cafe is one of many locations. This one on State Street is a bustling locale that offers healthy meals for all sorts of folks. Shakes, juices, salads, sandwiches, and more, the Natural Cafe is quintessential beach food gone green.
So I ordered the soy tempeh tacos, and I'm about to dig in.
Feeling like a tubby little Buddha, I headed out for a walk around the town. On my last day in town, I decided to have breakfast at Backyard Bowls. Not your usual breakfast or juice joint, Backyard Bowls specializes in healthy acai bowls, grain bowls, and superfood smoothies. They make their own nut milks in-house, use fresh organic produce, and truly have something for everyone. My quinoa bowl with fresh berries and cashew milk ruled. Just before hopping on the 101, I hit up Crush Cakes Cupcakery, an adorable cupcake shop that shares a space with the restaurant side of Crush, Crush Cafe. They have a vegan as well as a gluten-free cupcake option daily, and I lucked out getting the last vegan one of the day. And it was one last view of the city atop the City Hall Tower.
Well, it's time to leave Santa Barbara, but join us next time on the Healthy Voyager.